Welcome back to Extra Class with R.N Mandal. Children, today we are going to discuss about your 11th number chapter, Prepositions, from your book College English Grammar and Compositions. Already I was explained to you up to 10th number chapters and few more chapters simultaneously, and you people are requesting me to make this video of 11th number chapter. So on your request, this is 11th number chapter, and we will explain in this video all the exercises as well as the whole chapter. And one more thing, this is my very kind request to all of you, those who are not subscribed to the video and those who are the new listener or came to in my channel, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Really, it is motivating me and pushing me to making the new videos for you. So without wasting the time, start the video. Prepositions. What is prepositions? Prepositions is the word which is using or showing the relation between noun and pronoun, which is using in between the noun or before the noun or pronoun. Okay, like in, on, at, like that. Okay, so read the passage carefully and identify the prepositions. So suddenly Alice came upon a little three-legged table. So what is prepositions here? Upon. Okay, next, little legged table, all made of solid glass. Of is your prepositions. There was nothing on it expected a tiny golden key, and the first thought that it might belong to one of the door of the hall. So on is your prepositions. Tiny golden key, and her first that it made long to. Okay, to is your prepositions, and of. Okay, but Alice either the lock were too large. Okay, too large, or the key was too small. But at any rate, at any rate, at is your prepositions. It would not open any of them. Of again, so it is your prepositions. However, the second time round, she came upon his prepositions, a low curtain she had not noticed before. Behind it was a little door. About, okay, about is your prepositions here. 15 inches high, she tied the little golden key in lock. So this is your prepositions. And anything else if you left? Okay, round is your prepositions here, and all the thing is completed. So move to next. Prepositions are word placed before a noun or pronoun. They show the relationship of the noun with the other parts of sentences. Like the principal commented on the performance of the students. On is your prepositions. The bridge across the river was destroyed by earthquake last year. Across and by is your prepositions. Here. What type of prepositions? Prepositions of time give the informations or knowledge about in a sentence about the time. Okay, like we are going to Rajkot for a family trip on Friday. Where? On Friday. So Friday is about the time when you are going. Move to next. These are few examples you have to revise. Prepositions of place. Prepositions of place, so positions of persons, place, animal or things referred to by the noun. Like our uncle has been living in California for the last 10 years. In California, where it is place. Okay, like this. Prepositions of movement and directions. So the movement of the place or directions which to be taken. Like we decided to climb up the stairs of taking the left. Okay, up. Directions or down, like that. Move to next. Fill in the blank with correct prepositions. A part we will start. There is a few options, you have to choose any one. like the price of each shirt is different. So price of is your correct answer. Next, the bangles are made dash gold. Bangles are made with gold? No. From gold? No. Of gold. Okay. He goes to school dash by foot. He goes to school on foot, by foot or with foot? With foot? No. If it is with foot, means if it is made by foot, okay, means the if someone is handicapped, not able to walk, lame, then we can use it is artificial foot. He is going to school with artificial, with his artificial foot, or like that. By foot means he is carrying the foot. No, he is not carrying the foot. He goes to school on foot. Okay, so that's why it is on. Move to next, fourth number. There is total number are 12. The dress I bought is very similar as the one that you bought. 2-1. And the principal stressed dash the importance dash being punctual on, and here it is importance of being punctual or too punctual. Importance of being punctual. Okay, let me congratulate you dash winning the inter school dance competition. On winning you on. The two brothers are different dash with each other. The two brothers are different from each other. Okay. Next, number 8. Vineet is known dash in many talents such as drawing, skating and swimming. Vineet is known what? For his many talent. Vineet is known for his many talent. I have no idea dash the time. I have no idea about the time. And as their arrival, as their arrival, okay. So, of their arrival. Number 10, if you want to work with us, you should adhere to our policies. I am not interested. I am not interested in what you are going to tell me. Last one, she's quite pleased dash by my performance. With my performance, with is your correct answer, guys. So this is complete your A part, start B part. B part, total number of questions are 9. Fill in the blank with suitable prepositions of time from the box. Okay, it's only 5 p.m. now. The film begin at. Okay, 1st one at 6 p.m. we reached theater in the time of. So check your answers once before you submit. Before, the song is about a brave explorer. About, it has been raining. It has been raining for 3 hours. I walked around the house by the river. Number 6, the breaking news was broadcast during regular program. During, okay. The new session will begin. When the new session will begin after 7th June 2017. We will be back from my trip within 2 weeks. Within 2 weeks means within 2 weeks. And the teacher has been correcting the answer script since 2 o'clock. Since. Next, move to C part. Fill in the blank with suitable prepositions. You are not having the option. You have to fill by your own. So start without wasting the time. Are you ready? You must leave in 10 minutes. Okay. I am sorry I forgot all about it, whatever you are telling about it. Beauty lies in the eye of beholder. It is one of the important phrases, you can say. Beauty lies in the eye of beholder, not in face. Number four, there is no shortcut to success. Of success, no, to success. Have patience, I can't do everything. Have patience, I can't do everything. Just go out at one go. Number six, the grass is always greener on other side. Okay, I am fascinated by new gadgets. Birds of feather fact together. Okay, number nine, none of corporators are deserving this their award of this award. So guys, this is complete up to 9, 10 to 15. This is yours for self practice. Grammar is very important when you are going to practice by yourself, so you have to do this 10 to 15 by yourself. If there is any doubt, mention in comment box, we will discuss later on, don't worry about it. Next, common error in prepositions. Look at the sentences like error made in use of prepositions. We discuss about the matter, it is incorrect. We discuss the matter, that is correct. Like we order for some food, no need to use prepositions here. We ordered some food. Like we discuss about the matter, we discuss the matter, right? Not any particular matters that there is mentioned, that's why you have to use directly. We ordered some foods, like that. Guys, move to you have to read like this. Move to next, D part. What is D part? D part is about rewrite the sentences after correcting the error in prepositions. Okay, of what color is your dress? I am applying to buy it. Okay. What we have to use the prepositions in between of the sentences. So your answer is, what color is your dress? What color is your dress? No need to use of here. What color is your new dress? Question mark. I am planning to buy it. I am planning to buy it. In the place of, you have to use to. Next, the dog was not allowed to enter in the house. It trembled in fear at the sight of other dogs. So your answer is, the dog was not allowed to enter the house. The dog was not allowed to enter in the house. Is there any error? The dog was not allowed to enter the house. No need to use here in. Enter the house. It trembled in fear at the sight of other dogs. So this is correct. Next, number third, according to the time in my watch, it is approaching to 5 p.m. I think I will go to home. So according to time in my watch, it is approaching 5 p.m. According to time in my watch, it is approaching 5 p.m. This is correct. Okay, it is approaching 5 p.m. I think I will go home. I think I will go home, not go to home. Just remove to. Number four, the old gentleman covered the short distance by foot. So your answer is, means any error in the sentence. So just find out, the gentleman covered the short distance on foot, not by foot, on foot. Next, number five, the set besides Prema and discuss about the upcoming Diwali celebrations. We wanted to draw a Rangoli design with which we had seen in TV. Let's us meet on next Friday and decide what we will do, set Prema. Okay, so set beside Prema and discuss about the upcoming Diwali celebrations. We wanted to draw a Rangoli design. We wanted to draw a Rangoli design which rangoli design which we had seen on TV, which we had seen on TV, not in TV, on TV, okay, sorry, on TV. Let us meet next Friday and decide what we will do, said Prema. Okay, next, number 6. My teacher advised to me to take part in the play. My teacher advised me to take part in the play. Is there any error? No. Is there? No, there is no any error. Yes, there is error. My teacher advised to me. Not. My teacher advised me. So just remove to here. So your answer is my teacher advised me to take part in the play. Hope you guys understood. This is chapter. Page number 75, chapter 11. Hope completed. Is there, if there is any confusions regarding these chapters or any doubt in these chapters, mention in comment box. We will explain or clear your doubt according to you. And till then, be happy, stay at home. See you again in next class. Till then, be happy.